Doing there, buddy?
Yeah.
Pretty good?
Yeah. Awesome.
Good afternoon. I'm legendary anchorman Ron Burgundy. I'm sitting here in my AquaJet 9000 enjoying, my usual meal of steak, waffles, french fries, and of course, scotch. Now, if you don't think this song is the greatest song ever, I will fight you. That's no lie.
Ha ha ha!
two street. Baby, they don't ask you no questions and give you clean sheets.
Welcome to the Fuck Shop!
Tell me how serious things are getting.
Things are getting, like, real serious.
Is this window trying to come up on me?
Oh, it's coming up, and you don't know what to do about it, because it is coming up.
Is it you guys bumping out here?
That is how serious it's going. Are you stuck?
Tuning up the big block, just joke it, 496.
Those heads look pretty small for a 496.
Yeah, like the skies. So, you rip in here in a second, you'll hear it. It's gonna be insane. Fired up for the first time. Might have to put some earplugs in.
TV, Sprint Crib right here, sponsored by Chevy Militia. You gotta come in and check this out.
Hey, here's my buddy Jared.
What's up? We're making some drinks here. What can I get you?
We got some cool lighting, you know, it's just pretty much a trailer. We got a special scene in here. Oh, well, my lady friends are here today, so.
Yeah.
So seductive. I take you to the candy
fridge. We got the goods, we got some Gatorade. It's like some Red Bull, maybe a Heineken Gatorade in there. Some peppercinis. Okay, we're good with that. Oh, back to the bed. That's where the magic happens. Don't forget that. These are my friends right here. My buddy Matt picking his ass. I'm this way. That's my grocery getter. The whole 50 cc's here. Red tires and everything.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the eighth wonder of the world. The flow of the century. Oh, it's timeless. Oh.
You gotta come check out what does it. The Chevy Melissa truck. Of course, it's the truck of the month. Well, maybe someday. It's got a 6-inch RCD lift on it, 18s and 35s, 8.1 liter. Thanks, Chevy and Lisha. That's my crib, and get the f*** out. Get out.
I've decided. 48, huh? You like sand? Huh? You like sunshine?
Jeeps are away. So yeah, so I roll.
You let it go. It's murder. You cover up. cracked my rear degree shim in half.
You did what?
Cracked my rear degree shim in half.
Really?
Yeah. It's sliding out. I'm next on the jack, that's for sure.
Not cool, man.
Wish I wasn't here doing this at all right now. I'm hungover, pissed off at Arm Punk.
Change your state of mind.
What do you say? Shots? What do you get hectic? I'll get hectic. Right now.
This is out of control.
Get up, get up, get up.
Drop the bombshell.
Get up, get up.
Get gone. Now look who's coming, yeah, look who's back. Quit dropping the bombshell straight to the track. The 21st century killing machine burned on the inside of 5-minute team. Now I'm not the same, yeah, cause you're not the same. We're not the same, yeah, cause I'm not the same. If we're not the same, this could never be the same. And we just wanna survive.
Get up,
drop the bombshell.
Get up,
this is out of control.
Get up,
drop the bombshell.
Get up,
the transmit, cause you want the call, and you want the one that made the worlds collide. But since that is happened, we've grown twice in size.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Get up,
drop the bombshell.
Get up,
this is out of control.
Get up,
drop the bombshell.
Get up,
get up.
You're out of control! Right here! What? Get hectic. Right here.
Alright! We're looking for the wild birthday boy, alright? The huge fucking wild and dangerous. Crazy drunk. Alright, come with me. We'll find him. He's very carnivorous.
Yeah.
Carmen.
Yeah.
Bob.
Well, you're picking a partner. You want to you want to pick the guy that, you know, is going to fart as much as possible in your truck when you're stuck.
And be drunk, drink all your beer?
Yeah. Drink all the beer, fart as much as possible, and not get out of the
stuck in an arena with
Brent. Can't do it.
I got scared.
Yep.
Last night.
I don't know.
Was that 30 packs of beer?
I don't know what happened.
Evan Jesse's backyard. Downstairs. That's Bubba. That's a roommate. He's always good for eating shit. What we do every day.
Oh!
11 degrees.
Go to my titty.
It's wonderful.
It's cutting glass.
This brand new little thing isn't working. It's no good.
Nope.
Oh, is it the tent heater?
This is the tent heater.
Tell us a little bit about the tent heater.
Well, the tent heater was purchased today around 5 o'clock at Outdoor World.
How much did it cost?
$84.
Not bad.
Not bad. We're going to return it on Monday, and I don't know if it's even gonna work. We got a problem right now.
God, this tripod is heavy. I can't even hold it with my left hand.
Cameraman's tweaking out. It's messing up my interview. Goodbye.
And try a different line.
Travis, go back and try staying way high on Amy's side.
I'm in a bad position.
Maybe you gotta plug it in.
This is lame.
Yeah.
Oh! Success!
What happened?
I don't know. I got squirrely in the bottle of the grand.
Underneath the ground, and the sky's gray. I've been for a walk on a winter day. I'm standing at a wall if I wasn't letting. Got it for the bed, for my dream, and I'm such a winter day.
Got my TSL 10 inch on. It's a bogger. It's clear. Mud flaps aren't working.
There's no way.
What? Happy birthday!
Are you kidding me? There's no way. Oh my God.
Get in on this.
Definitely.